Hi guys, Ivan Miglić back with you again. Today I'm going to talk about and basically show you how to promote ClickBank products on Google Ads. So Google Ad platform or Google AdWords, it's super powerful and really one of the biggest ad networks that exists currently. And I've been able to generate a lot of money using Google Ads and ClickBank alone. I've been able to generate, you know, tens of thousands of dollars on ClickBank with Google Ads alone. I have an examples where I spent, you know, less than $100 and I make back $3,000. I spent a few hundred dollars and I make back, you know, $10,000-$20,000 almost in on ClickBank using Google Ads. So what I'm going to do in this video is I'm going to show you exactly how to go about doing ClickBank, basically how to promote ClickBank products on Google Ads, because just, you know, to promote, you know, just to go to Google Ads is not enough. You need to know, you know, exactly what is the right way, how to position yourself strategically so you can profit from running Google Ads, you know, because, you know, going to Google, it can be a little bit expensive, you know, you can pay higher price for clicks, but it's super high quality traffic. And if you do it the right way, you can make a lot of money and make a lot of profit doing it. Okay, so there are two sides when it comes to ClickBank and you know, promoting ClickBank products on Google Ads. So number one will be for you to understand basically how to position yourself before you even go to Google Ad Network. It's because you will have to build yourself, you know, there are different ways you can promote products here, how to promote ClickBank products on Google Ads, you know. Number one is to just do a basic review. Okay, so a lot of people are doing review sites. I've been doing this too, but basically you build a review site of the product that you're going to promote, and then you go to Google and create a search ad basically reviewing for that product. This is number one. Number two is for you to build a basic a click-through or bridge page. So bridge page is basically a one-page website. Maybe you can have picture of the product here, you can have some information, and then you have the button basically linking to that product. It's almost like direct linking. Basically, you just have this website in between, because on Google Ads, you cannot direct link the product, you know. So these are two ways that most people are doing, and this is why they don't see much results, you know. It's not really working for them. But what I've been doing, you know, to really have massive success here on Google Ads, promoting ClickBank products on Google Ads, is to build my own custom landing page and basically build my own email list. So what you do is, let's say this is your product here you're promoting on ClickBank. So this is your product. So what I want to do and what I always do is I'll build myself a custom landing page. So I build a landing page and I build my own email list. This is super important and I'll explain why. Because if you don't have an email list, you have no business on the internet. So then I'm going to send those people, sorry for my awful drawing here, but I will basically send people to a bridge page or pre-frame page, but I'm going to pre-sell those people on the product, you know, that I'm going to be promoting here. That way I can get, instead of getting 1% conversion, I can get, like, you know, 3-4% conversion rate on this product here. So I'm going to, as I have people, you know, here on the list, then I will do certain things and communicate with those people in a certain way, you know, for me to get more convergence, you know. One way, you know, you can do is you can just promote this product, but I don't want to do the same thing, you know, I don't want to email people with the same product again and again. I want to do something here, you know, on my part to really stand out and communicate with my people, with my prospects here on the list in a certain way, so I can make a lot more money than doing the average, you know, marketing that most people do. And I'm going to basically, if you click the link under this video, I basically create a training where I will explain to you exactly in depth how I'm doing this, you know, how I'm positioning myself and how to communicate with your list and basically build business and have high conversions. So just click the link in the video and check this out. So as I build this out, then it's part for me to create a Google ad campaign. So I'm going to explain to you, you know, few basic principles when it comes to Google ads that are important that for you to understand. So when it comes to Google ads, you have to understand that Google ad network is really big network, and there are different networks within one network. So you have here, this is Google network, big G, and then you have different networks within the network of Google. So basically you have a search network. When you're going to Google and you are, you know, typing in a specific keyword, you have a search network, then you have display network, then there is YouTube, you know, platform within Google, you have Gmail ads, you have basically all of these different networks within one network. And the thing is that if you go to Google right now directly, you're going to fail right away if you don't know what you're doing, you know, because Google is set it up in the way their settings, you know, the campaign structure and settings are set it up in the way for you to automatically run on all of those networks immediately when you start out. If you don't know what you have to do, you know, what kind of settings you have, you know, things that you have to change or modify, you're going to basically spend a lot of money and basically get no results. Like when I was starting out, I was failing because I didn't know things that I didn't know. And as I learned those stuff, you know, I could spend, I know, $50 and make $1,000. I could spend $100, make $3,000. I can spend few hundred dollars and make, you know, $5,000-$10,000. And this is all possible with the knowledge and skills, you know. So I'm going to share with you in the free training that I have created under this video. There is a link, check it out. I'll show exactly how to position yourself the right way. And as a bonus in this training, I'll give you, actually show you how to do Google Ads the proper way. This will be the bonus, okay? So when you are, you know, just starting out on Google Ads, the best way for you to get started is with search. So start with search. Just go after one, go after search network. So that this is basically people that are going to Google search, you know, they're typing in for a specific keyword. So basically you would show your ad to those people in Google search, okay? And then you can link them out to your landing page. But of course, landing page have to be structured the right way, you know, so it will be accepted by the Google. You need to have some things like disclaimer, privacy policy, you know, different stuff on your landing page. It's simple, you know, it's not really complicated, but you have to just understand those things, you know. And I will basically, in this free training, I already have done for you marketing system. So basically, if you're looking to promote products on Google Ads, you know, successfully, I'm going to share with you a training I created, done for you marketing system that I actually give to my students. You know, that is already, we have already done for you landing pages, pre-sale pages, bridge pages, products, emails. So basically you can just get plugged in and get, you know, learn from me exactly how to do this site, Google search ad, and start basically promoting these products, okay? And getting the results like myself and many other students. Here on the screen, I will show you some results. You can see, you know, it works, and I would like to share with you exactly how to do it. So just when you're starting out, go for search networks, you know, basically showing people that are typing in specific keywords, you show them the ad, and then you send them to your landing page, they opt in, you build lists, and then you communicate with them in a specific way, and on the back end, you can make a lot of money doing that, of course. So later on, as you are making money here, there are, you know, you can go to YouTube, you know, you can use this car, you know, a display network. You can do retargeting. I'm going to show you exactly how to do that as a student of our private community that we have. So just under the link, you can find out more about that, what we are doing here and how I help my students. So please subscribe to this YouTube channel if you like this. I'm going to create more content and training specifically on Google Ads alone, specifically on how to build an email list, how to communicate with lists, what kind of products to promote. I cannot do entire training here on this, you know, in just few minutes here. I don't want to keep this for a few hours. So this is a basic, 10,000 foot overview of this business model and how to promote ClickBank products with Google Ads. It's super powerful. It can make you a lot of money. You can build a business, but you have to structure the whole thing in the proper way. You cannot do what everybody else is doing. If you go and just run ads to a pre-sale page, a review page, maybe you can make a little bit of money, but this is what everybody else is doing. So you will not have much luck. Maybe here you will make a few dollars, but that's all. But if you want to build a long-term sustainable business with affiliate marketing, like myself and my students, then click the link under this video, check out this free training, how you can partner up with me and how I can basically teach you this kind of stuff, give you done for the marketing system, show you how to do proper way of advertising on Google, and you can get, spend a little bit of money and get a lot, but if you're trying yourself, if you have never done, if you're watching videos here and there and trying, you will spend, thousands of dollars and maybe have no results. Maybe if you will be lucky, you will get a sale. So click the link under this video, check out this free training, subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, let me know if you have any questions, leave a comment, and I'm looking forward to seeing you in the next video, and hopefully I see you inside my inner circle, my free training that I will give away to you under the video. There is a link, and talk soon again.